Mr. President? Rabbi Simcoe.
Mr. President, we're making this presentation to you, and you're accepting the Menorah. Your opinion sets the tone for the celebration of Hanukkah. We see it as a proclamation for the rights which is being exercised throughout the country to display the Menorahs in all sizes and demonstrate the message of the Menorah, which is the triumph and victory of spiritual violence over secularism. The Rebbe, the Lubavitch Rebbe, spoke last night to an audience of 10,000 people, and it was communicated by cable and hookah throughout the world. And in his message, he emphasized the role that he, Mr. President, has been entrusted by the Almighty to carry out. And the Rebbe lauded the tremendous progress that you, Mr. President, have made in the initiative of returning the values, ethical values, moral values into our system. He is sending you his wishes. We are here 10, which by Jewish law constitutes a quorum. It is a special moment in which we convey to you the message of this great spiritual leader of the world. And the Rebbe said that in order to carry out God's mission, he has to give you a healthy body. And he's convinced and is sending you wishes that all your physical procedures should come through in the best and in a speedy way, and that you may be able to carry out the tremendous role which God has endowed you with.
Well, thank you very much. And I'm grateful that I know the meaning of the menorah. And I'm God the rest of the world. And I'm greatly honored to have this. And I have already fire for it. My desk. I thank you all very much for this.
This is a book that contains the activity last year of the menorah throughout the country by the Lubavitch movement, and it's graced by a picture depicting the city.
Thank you very much.
If you don't mind, I will, while you're here, I will put this over where? There.
Thank you. It's a pleasure.
Mr. President, in the name of all of us, we want to convey the Rebbe's blessings for your good health and your success in everything you do. God bless you, sir.
Well, and I appreciate that very much, but I think
that was horse cavalry. But I know what some of what you're doing over there. How often do you perform border duty? Mm-hmm. How was your last trans gunnery exercise? Well. Uh-huh. Well, I know it's Christmas Eve over there, about 5:30 or so. Where's your hand down? It's where? Oh, Dallas, Oklahoma. Well, listen, please give my regards to all your fellow Eagle Horse cavalrymen and let them know that we're thinking of them, and we really appreciate the sacrifice that all of you are making, and I know it's tough to be far away from home on this particular occasion. God bless you, and Merry Christmas to all of you. Well, thank you. Thank them all. God bless you. Goodbye.